What's good, nigga? We about to hit the beach.
It's 10:08.
That shit go hard.
But yeah, we about to hit the beach, Santa Monica. Santa Monica.
Yeah, I'm high as fuck. I ain't gonna lie, my mom only hit a blunt.
Shut the fuck up.
Okay, that's
off of one hit.
So we out here in Santa Monica now. We on the pier. It is packed. There's a burger place right here.
Yeah. We hungry.
I don't like packed areas.
Oh, does Daniel not like packed areas?
We're trying to find a restroom.
Hold up, I like the
I know where they are, but there's a pack, so I don't
know. Oh, never mind then.
Baker's gone wild, you feel me? Was that loud?
Yes, that was loud. Right in my ear.
Chill out, bro.
At the register, we're at the register. Like, he has some black ass cheeks. Looks like he's like sunburn times three, nigga.
What's going on here?
He's trying hard.
He's talking about niggas' cheeks.
413? See it? Look at the waiter. Look at, I mean, fuck, register, nigga. Look at him.
Oh, that was me, bro.
Any sauce?
We recording.
Got my food, nigga, about months.
You got his food about months.
Alright. We just got done with the pier. They just got done eating Jack's. My stomach hurts. I feel like throwing up. But yeah, we're skating the streets now. Santa Monica Pier. Not Santa Monica Pier. Santa Monica now. But the pier was alright. It was boring. We skated the little, I don't know what it was, the road on the beach. But that was it. But yeah, we're just skating. I got Josh in the back riding his bike. Matthew's in front of me with his little scooter. And then Matisse is all the way in the front with his skateboard. So yeah.
Wait, it's good, y'all. There's drugs in there, I swear to God.
Up here, deck boy. Ready for this?
I'll do a trick, watch this.
Go.
Yeah.
Oh, he killed that. See, this is like the plaza, basically. It's up and down. Yeah.
What's up?
By a bar.
Hey, low key, these niggas tired. I ain't tired, bro. I'm a fighter.
Who the fuck is tired, nigga? You were the one saying, I'm looking tired.
No, that wasn't me. That was Josh.
It smells like
I said, beer, hey, this city got drugs in the air, bro. Like, niggas, weed. That's why niggas are always lit out here, bro.
It is strong tobacco.
You feel that? Look, breathe.
Beer and weed. He tired? Yeah, he tired.
I'm looking a little tired.
I'm lucky. I woke up because of like skateboarding.
The night's young. We still at it.
What time is it? Show the time.
We'll show you what time it is. I got it. 1:57.
I can't see what you want.
Same ting.
Yeah, you can see it. There you go. You see it.
OVO ting, eh? You don't know, eh? Hey, fuck that nigga Giggs.
Who?
Giggs. You know who Giggs is?
No, I don't know who that is.
You ever listen to More Life?
Oh, the guy.
Yes,
the
Jamaican
guy.
Nigga. Oh,
whatever he is. British.
Let's say.
Alright, we about to head down. What the heck is this? Oh. They was wasted.
I'm gonna get off my board, bro.
I know
where we are.
Sort of. I see.
Jagger box is down there.
You take this shit all the way down. Look, when niggas are on crack, they're basically gods.
Yeah.
That shit was tiring.
Crackheads are gods.
That shit was tiring.
There's so many things I want to unsee from today.
Bro, that bitch threw up on herself and then fell backwards and hit
her
head.
She looked
like this.
Okay. And I was like this. And Daddy was like this. Wanna go home? Farmer's idea was to come to the beach. Good idea. Other than that, die.
That's my idea to come to the beach.
I've seen so many drunk people who smoke cigarettes.
Alright, y'all. I've seen so much tobacco today.
You mean? I don't even know. There's so many things going on.